name's Andrew, and I'm with Emily, Jamie, and Poppy. We're all maths ambassadors for the school and members of Pi Club. In year 10, we were put forward to do a GCSE in statistics. This was because teachers believed we had the skills to get a very good grade. Teachers stayed back for countless hours to help us get a really good coursework so that we could go in on a very high grade already. This was a 2-year course which we completed in 3 months.
I'm Emily. We've been studying GCSE maths in year 9, but a lot of the skills are developed from year 7 and 8. The maths department have high expectations this year as we're all targeted A star to C. My targets in A star serves Andrew's and Poppy's and Jamie's A's.
I'm getting an A star.
I'm Jay. I literally said to Miss White the other week, our teacher, how good the revision material is. It's just so straightforward. It puts the grades in our hands. If we, whatever we want to get, we'll get it if we put the work in. It's not a chore coming back after school because you'll have a proper laugh with the teachers. It's good.
I'm Poppy and we've been doing mock exams since year 9 and this year we're going to be doing 4 mock exams before we take our actual maths GCSE. In our most recent mocks, Emily and Andrew both got an A and me and Jamie both got a B.